People are arrested following a report of shots fired in Scranton. Scranton police were called to a home on Capouse Avenue just after 7 o'clock yesterday evening after a gun went off. Officers conducted a felony stop on a vehicle and also located a casing at the home. This resulted in the arrest of two people and the recovery of a firearm. Police say the incident was isolated and that there's no danger to the public.